So look, so at times, at that time, I was their supervisor, full supervisor. Then even then, when they fuse, I also remove and fuse back.
You mean your juniors were preventing you from
fusing? Yes, they were preventing me. That time, yes, I was. I will not sit in the office. I'm doing the work you do, so that when you go on, that I can correct you. So I wouldn't stay. So in fact, my beginning was rough. When they climb pole, I climb. We climb transformer, I climb. You use the tool I use. That was how I began. And in fact, the experience I got was enormous. At a point, they realized that this is somebody who really wants to learn. So the grown-ups there, they trained me a lot to do load balancing analysis, how to read networks and other things, how to even draw yourself. They took me through a lot. Aside all these things, there's one aspect I was so much interested in, about the safety, how to do all these things safely. So at a point in time in my career, I had to take courses to have expertise in the area. So I pursued masters in occupational safety and health, risk management and all that. And that, in fact, really landed me into what I really wanted to become. Because at a point, it's not enough doing the work yourself, but at a point, you should be able to guide somebody to do it rightly. And now, I can even sit in the office and tell you that if you feel it this way, it is going to be wrong for you. I know, I've done it before. Yes. And I do a lot of training now to conscientize staff. And I've been at all the sessions to empower me. So, I mean, it's a great deal to be in this field.
Yeah. Tell me about you being a woman and a mother and a wife and an engineer at the same time. Yeah. How is the work-life balance and how do you, combine these two spaces to make sure your life is okay?
It hasn't been easy at all because as I sit here, I'm a mother of five.
Oh, five?
Yes, two boys and 3 girls. And along giving birth all these people, I keep learning. For the past 13 years, I've been in school doing courses here and there, reading here and there. One key thing one can sustain these interests is to balance your time well. I'm someone who don't entertain time wasters.
Okay.
I will not just throw you off, but you know, I have a way of, I mean, making sure the timetable I have for the day is achieved. You see, so if you are the life balance type, you can do everything. As I sit here with you, I don't have a household. I do my cooking myself. This morning I served my family before coming here.
Okay.
I'm able to. And you know, in all things I'll say it's God that has given us that strength. If God doesn't give you, you cannot do it. You see, so it's commitment, time management, and you have to be assertive in all things. Else you can't do it.